Okay, let's quickly go to this one then.
Why are they shooting?
You said this was your home.
People, this is just some sort of misunderstanding. I've been gone 300 years. Give them a break, okay? As soon as I figure out the hailing frequency, I'll tell them who I am and we'll all be laughing about this.
I hope you're right, Alex.
So, if you don't know yet, this is X3. Welcome to X3.
Can I go through this door my dad used?
Oh, you don't want to go down there yet. Very unsafe. Many sublevels are structurally unsound. Who knows if the air's breathable? Plus, there's some rogue automatons I've yet to get under control.
Why didn't you warn my dad about that stuff?
Didn't you see the look in his eyes? I knew there was no stopping him.
Just to go over it one more time. You guys are totally clear that I wasn't kidnapping maidens on purpose, right?
Yes, we know, Shay. It's a lot to take in. But I think we get the general picture.
We'll give you a pass for now. But when I see my sister again, she better back up your story.
Anybody there?
Grandpa isn't that happy, though.
Looks like someone soldered these parts in place.
Their casings must have melted together in the heat. Now I couldn't take them apart if I wanted to. Trust me, if a girl ever asks you to make her a death ray, say no. This is the dandelion.
Do here, it seems.
We're outside the gate requesting entry.
Hey, I didn't know our little electrical genius could dance.
Yeah, I just moved some wires around her on a rack and she started dancing.
Huh.
My name's Alex.
Hey, Alex?
Not now, Shay. I need to get through to someone who can get us out of this mess. Please answer.
Gary? Come in, Gary. It's grabbing time again.
Yes, Gary! He's going to save the day.
What the... Why are we grappling the other ship with our cargo loaders? Who's doing that? Hey, why are these boom arm controls set to manual? Must have been flipped by the incoming fire. What's next?
Central.
Rats. My mom must have set the boom arms back to centralized control. Hey, what gives? Gary, don't you feel like grabbing? That should have worked. Did my mom override the manual controls? The one time I think the solution actually is a hug, my mom says no. How you holding up, old friend?
I'm spit-shined and ready for action, sir.
Oh, Spoon.
Hello? Hello?
Don't see anything there I want to eat.
Anybody there?
Don't see anything there I want to eat. Don't see anything there I want to eat. Don't see anything there I want to eat.
Okay, fella. What you can do? I always have to.
Hey, I think that ship... I think it belongs to my friend Alex. I can't believe he got that thing running.
Well, go around it then. We're under...
My friend, Alex, is flying that other ship. It came from Shell Mound.
Great. Well, it's in our way.
Shay was in Shell Mound when I saw him. If he met Alex there, he could very well be on that ship. And maybe your husband, for that matter.
Well, if any of us want to get out of here alive, we need to get away from this wall.
Why don't you want our ship grabbing the other ship?
Because that ship is about to melt down. If we're attached to it, we'll melt down too.
So what? The world would be better off without these mogs. I'm sure we'd get off okay. Can't you go around them?
The Space Weaver has control of the ship while he executes his woven path. He's so by the book, he'll never deviate from his path. Not even to go around that ship.
Do you think the other ship has the same navigation problem?
I probably do. Oh, this is bad.
Can we just push them out of the way?
Can't we just push them out of the way?
We're trying to, but so are they.
Mogjam. Maybe you should get off this ship. It's me they want.
You think they'd let me get away now? I've seen too much. And I'm not going anywhere.
But what if it's Shay who's controlling the arms?
Shay would never do anything that reckless. If there's one thing I've taught that boy over the years, it's the importance of safety.
I'm gonna go try to figure out a solution.
Okay, I'll keep trying to reason with this idiot.
What makes you think insults will help? Honestly, I would love to, Captain Volta, but you know...
Alex's pyramid really looks like it's going to melt down soon.
It's out of my...
Huh, this door must have jammed shut in the collision. Mogs. Just when you think you've taken care of them all, another one shows up. Guess I'd better eliminate these two before they breed. Alex's pyramid really looks like it's going to melt down soon.
We are going to get blown to bits!
Surely the ship's shields will protect us. What? That's hard to say.
Shit. No, I think the Space Weaver would feel it.
Only for a little while.
Ship shields. Wait, throw the fusion orb out the trash chute.
Excuse me. What protocol calls for the disposal of our...
There is...
I think if I want to fire the death ray, I can just push the button.
This is... New
Alex's ship is close enough. Let's see if this works. Rats. I think there's too much interference from the skin of this ship. I need a place with a clearer shot.
My advice is to...
Looks like there's a bunch of debris in there.
Okay, I have an idea. Still, the fucking derpy eyes.
Let's hope that big open window makes for better reception. Darn, didn't hit anything.
What the? How did that... Vela, her hot-headedness is gonna get us all killed. It's already too hot to touch. I'm gonna have to kill the circuit in the power room. Stay here. There are some, legacy features of the ship down below that can be unpredictable.
Yes, now we can talk through the camera to the mountain.
I just
can
get set again.
Oh, come on! We were this close to a real meltdown. Quit being such a fraidy cat, Alex.
Shay, quick. Oh, wait, we can actually go after him.
Looks like part of the old ship controls. There's a decayed old logbook here.
It says for a little guy we could use if we have the materials for it. Come to conclusion that the ship itself is lying to us. Tomorrow we will try to land on this hostile planet with its speed. Okay.
Dad? Did you see something?
What? Another breach?
No, not exactly.
Oh, good. Because I have enough to worry about up here.
Hey, Dad! Need any help?
Well, yeah. If you could get the ship out of this dangerous location, that would help.
I was hoping you'd add an easier job for me, but okay.
I know what I have to do.
Good Looks like these guys have been on their own for a really long time.
I don't see anything there I want to eat.
Hey, I'm just gonna... Oh, yeah, that's right. You guys aren't into that.
Okay, that doesn't work. So we actually have to go around them somehow. Something.
Whoa. It's a music morgue. It says, Alexander, honey, if you always put your drum mallet back where it goes, you'll always know where it is.
Should have listened to your mother, Alex. Still sounds drummy. Hey, looks like a radio. Like a broken radio.
That doesn't look like a radio at all.
I wish I knew how to fix this radio. I don't think that would get this radio working. I get the feeling they're not impressed by electronics.
Oh, hey, my old radio. Too bad it's so old and busted. We could have used that to get in touch with someone in Laruna. Rats.
Hello? Hello? Hey, little Hitchin, come with me. There's somebody I want you to meet.
Sorry. She only wants to dance now. Not interested.
Anybody? I see you got your cane back. Great.
A purple bird brought it back to him. Empty.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I got jumped by a couple of druids, see, and... Oh! You're right. You're right. No excuses.
Hello?
Don't see anything there I want to eat.
This is the Dandelion Cruiser, Malaruna.
I get the feeling they're not impressed by electronics. Hey, little Hexapal. You still have some electrical geniusness deep in there somewhere?
Sorry. She's all about the rhythm now. Hey!
Well, look at that. This tinkering must be wired in on a deeper level. And he's already done. Still, better come with me.
Aww.
Yep, yeah, because I have to reinstall it.
He's all juiced up now, but I guess a little top-off couldn't hurt.
Okay, let's get him out of here, and let me actually rewire you again. So, if you're still on the same pattern as you were, this one to this one, and...
This is the Malaruna.
Oh, wait, I'm doing the wrong one. I need the normal one to this one. This one has to go to...
Please come in.
This one. And this one goes to this one.
That's all my wire. That's the harp playing pattern, I'm pretty sure.
Yes, we done it. Okay. First off, here is a radio.
How did you get that old thing working? Never mind. Let me have it. I can use it to call Laruna and straighten out this mess once and for all.
Hey, Alex? Maybe Vela is trying to overheat the death ray on purpose.
What possible purpose could she have in burning us all to death?
Well, I'm sure she's doing it for some reason.
Why? You've never even met her.
Just a hunch, I guess.
Okay, I'm starting to like him. A little.
She must have her reason. Ah, all those reasons. Okay, let's try this then. Here you go.
Well, that looks right at least. He's actually pretty good. I think I'll let him play for a while.
Okay, then he is working himself off.
I don't see anything there I want to eat. If only use this button, I could just push it. I think we're in range. But nothing. Hello? You guys just sit tight. We're gonna figure this out real soon, okay?
Don't worry, we won't move. Right, Dad?
You guys just sit tight.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Sorry, but I had to take your friend away. He was needed for an important purpose.
That's what they said about my sister.
Okay.
Oh, wow. It's so amazing to be...
We're almost there.
Rats. This one's not opening up. Rats. This one's not opening either.
Even if it were in my power, Captain, that kind of navigational sloppiness is a slippery slope.
I think Lorraine has this under control.
Yep, I'm on it.
Really? He's still talking.
Ugh. I am about to come down there and unplug you!
Shut up.
You can unravel me like a sweater, but it won't change the course.
I think if I want to fire the death ray, I can just push the button.
The nav's
gone. There must be another way around this.
Huh. This door must have jammed shut in the collision. Oh no! Little girl, what have I put you through? It looks like all your little wires got knocked out. Poor thing. Stick with me. I'll make it right. It looks like all your little wires got knocked out.
That's good. Well, not amazing for him.
This door must have jammed shut
That's
in the
good
collision.
For us.
This one's not opening either. This scrap wire might come in handy if I wanted to repair something.
Marikai, where are you? What caused that explosion?
Sorry, wrong number. How do I turn this off?
You? What happened to Marikai?
He hasn't landed yet?
You? Violent abomination. I'm starting to see why Marikai was so taken with you.
Stop shooting at us and let us go.
You're a terrorist, and you will face justice. Plus, we still need you, Vella.
What do you need me for?
To true the formation in our bloodline.
So, you just need a blood sample from me or something?
Oh, Vella, this isn't a simple matter of chromosomes. Those we could synthesize. We need the whole picture. Your environment, your psyche, your very being. Our processing extracts it all.
Is truing the formation as creepy as it sounds?
We nurtured and disciplined our bloodline for hundreds of years, removing impurities, and built the plague dam to keep them out forever. Unfortunately, it turns out that some of those impurities were necessary. So, as we have become refined, we've also become somewhat delicate. We are a house made out of fine crystal, but we still need rocks and clay for the foundation. That's where you come in.
Sounds like you want to put me in a blender.
The rendering process ends your short first life, but grants you immortality through the lives of future Marunians.
Gross. Why did you use the boy?
Because even our wisest bloodline ministers cannot discern the precise combination of impurities that will make us whole. But at a certain age, a young man, when raised outside of Laruna,
has instincts for these things. Adventure, heroism, conquest. His youthful lusts are sacred to us.
I knew I was going to regret talking to you. So, what will happen to Shay?
He was going to return to Maruna and be celebrated as a hero for the rest of his life. But when you downed his ship, you sealed his fate. Now, he has seen too much.
Why do you pretend these ships are in space?
Several of our first parent teams, upon witnessing the Badlands, succumbed to their pull and settled there forever. Obviously, the frightening visuals drove them mad. So now, we protect them.
Your system is gross, one-sided, and it hurts.
Your system is gross, one-sided, and it hurts people. And you don't even need it. Tear down this plague dam and build a bridge over this gorge. Let people interact in a natural way.
I would think you charmingly naive if what you were saying wasn't so horrific and disgusting.
If you're so weak and fragile, maybe we should just rise up and get rid of you.
Oh. We took that fight right out of you long ago. Isn't that right, Zelavina?
Come on, let's get this good time over with.
Lavina. Please, excuse me. I need to go end your entire way of doing things.
You'll never...
So our grandmother was...
It looks like all your little wires got knocked out.